Welcome back everyone. In this video, I wanted to give you guys a quick review about all the accessories which I have bought on eBay. So the first here is the Samsung Micro SDXC micro SD card. So this one is the Evo Plus edition. As you can see, it is 128 GB. And I preferred the Evo Plus because it has a little bit improved reading speeds. So when you copy content from your phone, that is the SD card, onto your PC, so the read speeds are a little bit better on the Evo Plus SD card. So without wasting time, let's open this packaging. So the packaging is finally opened, and this is the 128 GB micro SD card from Samsung. And in order to know the authenticity of this card, you just have to be careful that you buy it from a dealer who has maybe more than 95% rating in eBay. So the dealer from which I bought this card actually had 100% rating, and he gave me a authentic bill, so it's a 100% original card. It's not a fake, at least I hope it's not a fake. It's a snug fit, it's not loosely fit like the SIM card. Yeah, that's in. Let's unlock the phone and see. So as you can see, the SD card here is, it shows 119 GB. And as it's new, it is basically blank. So that was the SD card. Now moving on to a case. So this is a fully transparent case. So this case ranges from around 200 rupees to 300 rupees. So it has a good protection on its sides. So as you can see, the sides are a little bit bulged. So if your phone falls this way, then it'll have a neat little cushion here. I like this transparent case a lot. It isn't too fancy, but you can see the blue reflection. And it also has a low profile, so I basically love these kind of cases. So maybe next time I'll try the two-piece case from Samsung. I know many people dislike it, but I just wanted to give it a try. So anyways, this is the case, and next we have these three USB Type-C cables. So the first one here is from Letwi. So all these cables range from 200 to 300 rupees. So this cable is from Letwi, and all the sellers claim that these are original cables. They mention it in their description saying that it is 100% original. So I have used this cable. This cable feels solid, and the joints and everything are pretty good, and they are not loose. So this cable is really nice, and this cable is from Letwi. The second one is the MI cable, and this one also feels good and it feels sturdy, and these joints are also tight, they are not loose, and the pins also seem to be very good. The quality of the wire is little bit slippery, but that's not a problem. And obviously this part is also good. The main thing to notice is that these joints here, they are not loose. So yeah, this wire is also good, and this is a MI cable. So you can easily search for these cables in eBay. For example, you can search MI USB Type-C or LETV USB Type-C, and you'll be able to buy them. And the third cable is, this is actually OnePlus cable, but the seller has advertised it with this name, Hokkato, and he mentions that this is a 100% original cable, and the price mentioned here is ₹1 or maybe 1000, but it's around 200. So the cable seems okay at the first glance. It has a really nice red color to it, but the problem is that this joint here is actually loose, it's not tight like the other ones. So as you can see, this part is moving, so this cable is really of no use. And even if you try to use it, I think in a week or two this will be damaged. And I think if you are using such a costly phone, then you don't have to compromise on these cables. So the reason I bought all these three different kind of cables was to just see whether they are actually original or not. And I think the LETV one and the MI one are really original, and this red one is a fake one, so I won't be using this red cable anymore. And finally, I have the speaker amplifier, which I received as a free gift from Samsung when I bought the phone. So this thing actually doesn't have a speaker of its own. You just have to align the USB Type-C with this one here. You just have to put it like that. That's it. And you also have a port at the back, so you can charge the phone itself. So the sound basically gets out from this hole. So you have two holes here, so it just travels from this hole, and it will give you a amplified feel to it. So that's it, not a big deal. It's not very good, but it's okay because it's just a free gift, nothing too fancy here. The best thing about the phone is the AKG cables. You get these cables free, obviously, but the MRP for these cables, if you buy them separately, is 6500 rupees. These earphones are the best earphones one can get with a mobile phone, and the quality of the cable itself is also very good. This is like a nylon thread or something. Even if it gets tangled in your pocket, so it is very easy to untangle it. And you get these earbuds. I think you get three or four pairs of separate earbuds. That's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching, and as usual, have a wonderful day.